Hey guys, what's going on? It's GP here, and welcome to the Nintendo Direct for E3 2021. Now, you guys are probably wondering why this video isn't live or it was streamed previously. The thing is, recently Nintendo put up a little notice for people not to co-stream or stream the event. Of course, some people are still gonna do it, so that's just fine. But I took the liberties to make sure that I followed what they said just to be on the safe side. I don't want anything bad happening to the channel. So we're going to do things a bit differently. Instead of doing it live, you're going to see our reactions from this video right here. Caden is with us. Liam had to go somewhere today, but Caden was able to stay behind and join us for today. And we have Mast on the other line here, as always, as well.
Hello.
So, yeah.
Okay, say what's up, Mast.
He already did. So, that being said, this is going to be a longer video because we're going to be covering the entire live. Not the treehouse, I've said that before. It should be live in a few minutes, so yeah. We're bound to see hopefully some stuff for Legend of Zelda 35th Anniversary, something for Smash.
I want to see Legend of Zelda.
I've heard a
I'm
lot of
impatient.
stuff, and so I've kind of just eliminated all my expectations aside from Legend of Zelda and Smash. Those are the only things I'm going and hoping for, at least.
I want Hollow
And
Knight Silk Song.
I doubt that. But yeah, we'll see. And of course, this is going to be going up on both channels, I should go ahead and mention, because this is technically a reaction video. So, all of you on my gaming channel, check out my second channel in the description below. I've got a new Yumbox video going up that's
How do
going to
you
be a
guys like
bit
my
late.
shirt?
Recently got that wonderful piece of merch. And for those of you on my second channel, if you want to see my gaming channel, where most of the stuff you see on here will probably be focused, go ahead and check out in the description below as well. So yeah, it's just a matter of waiting. All right, there's a minute left until the stream at least starts. So, final say, because we might see both of the last two Smash characters revealed, who do you think will get in? Final thoughts. I'm still kind of
Hollow
hoping.
Knight.
That's an interesting thought. I'm still kind of holding out hope for Ryu Hayabusa from Ninja Gaiden. How about you, Masked? Cool talk.
I'm just gonna say,
So yeah, some of the stuff that I've heard that we could be seeing here are Splatoon 3, maybe a WarioWare title, some Fire Emblem remakes.
And plus, it's an officially 12 o'clock.
Yep, it should be starting soon. So yeah, we're not saying that's definite, but that's some stuff I've heard some people say. So we'll have to see.
Now,
I hope
I
there's a new WarioWare game. Me and Mass have been waiting to play a WarioWare title.
Am I not being heard?
We can hear you just fine.
I was about to say I'd rather be surprised than just
Got it.
anything right now.
Can you please cut it out?
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's a bit delayed for us. Oh, there we go. We
There we
got it.
go.
It started.
I'll keep my mouth shut
19
while.
All
Other
right.
information
Thank you for
available.
that. Typical stuff right now. Here we go. The big E3 Direct for Nintendo. Stuff's about to get good. Hopefully. Oh man.
Hello, everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi,
All
and I'll
right.
be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as well.
Okay.
The Nintendo Switch system is now in its fifth year,
Fifth
and many
year,
people
dang.
around the world
No,
are playing games
stop.
on it. Nintendo Switch is being
Fine, I'll
enjoyed
turn
by
it
a
up.
wide range of players spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience. Thank you all very much.
Except we can watch it afterwards when we're done with this,
We've been
regardless.
able to offer a wide variety of games on the system, not
Yes, you
just from
have.
Nintendo, but also from our many development and publishing partners.
Indeed, the Switch is
I hope
seriously
that
next
each of
level.
you watching this Nintendo Direct will be able to find a game that suits your personal tastes.
Today, we have news on upcoming Nintendo
Oh!
Switch games,
All right.
and we'll be focusing on a selection of
Alrighty,
games
righty.
releasing this year.
Got it.
We hope
Let's
you
go.
enjoy it.
Alright, let's get
Let's
it.
get
Let's get
started.
it.
To begin, please take a look at this video.
Oh,
Let's get
starting
it.
with this video.
Oh, no actual gameplay footage.
Smash. Usually it's
That's
Smash.
Ganon.
Oh.
Wait!
Hold up a moment. What on earth? Hold up, is this actually... Oh my god!
Yeah!
Tekken! So we did get a Tekken fighter!
Holy crud!
Wow, Jin Kazuya from Tekken! Yeah, I don't know about that. I think audio's delayed for us, but I hope you guys don't mind that. Wow! Jin Kazuya from Tekken!
Throw them all in the lava! Throw them
Make
all in!
Into smash.
Kick her arm off!
Oh my god!
Become your demon form!
Jeez! Whoa!
Yes.
Holy crud!
I know!
Okay!
Oh my lord!
The devil. Okay, yeah, this is pretty insane. Say, hey, Hatsu's a background character. Whoa!
Oh,
oh
my
snap. Holy crud!
Oh my lord!
And it's not even the Smash announcer! Tekken made it in. So that's our second Namco rep. It is Tekken. Nice try. Nice try.
You can't get rid of Kirby. He's infinite.
Hello,
wow.
I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited, and the director of the Super Smash Brothers.
Our video's a bit delayed.
Kazuya Mishima from the fighting game series Tekken will join the battle. Surprise! I'll go over the details at a later date, so please sit tight.
All right.
For today, though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Please
All right.
take a look.
Ooh. Dang!
Oh my lord.
Wow. Oh dang! Ooh! Wow. Oh man. I'm kind of in shock.
My. Oh my lord!
Whoa! Oh my god!
This feels like Tekken.
It does.
You know, it's Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'll talk about the fighter more in a future presentation.
Yes! Indeed.
We still have to record it first, actually.
Nice.
Yep.
The air date is shown.
Oh, this
Please
month.
Stay tuned.
Awesome.
Yeah, baby.
Right, give us
you,
a moment, because it's pretty delayed. Okay, so I think everyone else is experiencing the delay. So, sorry, guys. It's not us, it's Nintendo. A bit of a goof up on their behalf. Okay, so what is this? Headlines. What do we got? Oh, wow!
That's cool.
Okay, that makes sense. So they're all coming to Switch, just as a lot of people were wondering. Understandable.
Yeah, they're coming to Switch. So y'all
Not
are catch-
right now.
Are y'all caught up?
I suppose, yes. But I think there's still an audio delay going on for the direct.
Life All is right. Strange, True Colors.
Very cool. So the remastered games and True Colors, the newest.
Life is Strange, True Colors
September 10th.
Launches on Nintendo. For everyone on the Nintendo Switch system.
Alright. What else we got?
Oh!
Leading a legendary band of heroes.
That means Marvel's Avengers should be coming to Switch 2 then.
Jump on a wild ride across the cosmos. Overwhelm opponents
this
with Star-Lord's
so cool.
daring combat style. And encounter
Mantis.
Iconic and original
Cosmo.
Marvel characters. You'll call the shots for the unpredictable
Vote
Guardians
to sell Rocket
as you face
or Groot.
Cosmic threats to save the galaxy. You got this. Probably. Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy blasts onto Nintendo Switch October 26th.
Worms
everywhere.
Rumble?
In this real-time arena-based
shooter,
you'll squish your invertebrate opponents
nice.
In 32-player cross-platform combat, play in daily challenges,
so new worms
battle
game.
Modes, and seasonal events to worm your way up the ranks.
Oh, boy.
Plus, the Patchwork Bear outfit, exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version, will be available for free for 2 weeks after launch. A new map, Spaceport Showdown, launches with Worms Rumble, wriggling onto Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25% discount when you pre-order the game starting today on Nintendo eShop.
Got it.
The
Dear
fantastical
villagers.
Realm of Orcanon awaits. As you explore this fully hand-painted world, you'll customize a team of demigods.
Really
and
cool art style,
devastating
at least.
Attacks and captivating turn-based combat. Astria Ascending launches
Very
on
cool
Nintendo
art
Switch
style.
September 30th.
Dang. Nice.
Return to the funny,
two-point
charming,
campus.
And quirky world of Two Point County. In the wholesome management city Two Point Campus,
so Two Point
you'll
campus
build and
coming
run your very own university the way you want it.
Oh boy.
Lots of creative tools are at your disposal to make the school yours.
So better than that one campus
empire
game Markiplier played.
Enrollment for Two Point Campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year.
Now we did get that second Namco reference. Second.
A beloved series rolls into
Donkey
its 20th anniversary
Wait.
This year.
No!
What?
This is Monkey Ball!
Monkey Ball, okay. Wow!
Yeah! It is 20th anniversary!
Okay, I actually did
Look
not know that.
Look at it all!
The history of Monkey Ball to date. Oh, wow. Okay. So I think this is the newest one. Oh, wait, what? Hold up a moment. Are they all coming then?
Go bananas when Super Monkey Ball Banana Mania rolls
October.
Onto Nintendo Switch October 5th.
All right, Super Monkey Ball.
It's a blast from parties past, and
oh.
you're invited.
Super Mario?
Ready for another round of Mario Party mayhem?
Oh,
of course you are. It's Update. A superstar collection of Mario Party boards and minigames.
Okay.
Live it up on 5 classic boards from the Nintendo
oh,
64 era,
wow.
including Peach's birthday cake. And
wow!
Space
the 64
Each
era
board
Mario
is packed
Party.
With zany events guaranteed to keep you on your toes. And when we say zany,
I like
we
this.
Jump, connect blocks, and give facelifts in hilarious over-the-top minigames.
Okay,
all of
that
which
is
support
cool.
button controls. With 100 Birdo. Minigames from the Mario Party series catalog, you'll have a blast in
Man.
This all-star fun fest.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a little party favor. All
That's the
game
walk
modes
riding
work
a
with
car.
Online play.
I'm sorry, what?
Even if you're partying solo, you can randomly match with other party goers worldwide.
I saw somebody that's
playing
doing
a board
that.
Game online with friends.
Oh, no.
Save your progress mid-game, grab a snack, then resume the festivities.
Huh.
Stickers are also available to communicate with others.
Man, Mario Party is getting
time
an overhaul.
To party in
oh wait,
Mario
no, it's
Super
a new Mario Party.
Launching on the Nintendo Switch system.
It's an all new one. Okay, I thought it was updates
begin
for
today
a,
on Nintendo
the previous
eShop.
One. Okay.
Not first. It's not
what
first. It's not Super Mario Party.
Before we show this next
I'm
trailer,
dumb. Okay, guys.
I'd like to say one thing.
Currently, you're just
in the Metroid Prime
Silk Song
series,
said they weren't revealing
Metroid
anything
Prime
at E3
4,
anyways, Caden.
Which we previously announced.
There's no Silk Song news
but today,
for E3 regardless.
We'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise.
New entry for Metroid. This is it, the 2D title probably.
Oh,
snap.
Oh.
Metroid 5? Wait a second! Wait a second!
What the heck?
I thought it was a 2D title. It's not Prime 4, that's for certain. What on earth?
Well, it's not.
Is that? What is that thing?
Run!
You better get moving, Samus. Oh, jeez. Oh, it is a 2D title. Hold up. That's what they meant. Oh, wow. Metroid Dread.
I'm gonna put this. I'm getting this and playing
it. It's Metroid, period. Where do you think the term came from, Caden? Don't play Metroid. Oh, man. Look at all this. Oh, snap! Oh, that's cool! Stealth tech! Whoa! Oh, those things are fast. So our new Metroid game. That's pretty sick.
I'm looking forward to this one. I'm looking
October
for this.
October 8th.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years.
Yeah, the first 2D.
The
so this was the 2D
Metroid
title.
Metroid Dread game. As the name Dread
implies, basically Metroid 5.
This is a Metroid game with a new feel, showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter.
Man.
It's scheduled to be released on October 8th.
Metroid
fans! It won't be too long until
Yes! On that I'm getting those Amiibos too.
It's called
Amiibo
an Emmy!
For Samus and the Emmy.
It's called
the
an Emmy.
In the video. Let's move on to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
I guess we'll find out what it means soon enough, right? Okay.
These familiar
what's returning? What franchises are returning?
Get ready to get down.
All right,
the
newest one,
Just Dance
of course. That didn't take long at all. Also, I hope all audio is good, because I know the video is delayed, but I hope you can hear everything just fine, people. Yep.
Hit the dance floor in Just Dance 2022, launching on Nintendo Switch November 4th.
Wow.
Oh.
The arcade
Cruise
smash
and
hit
Blast.
Cruise and Blast is speeding onto Nintendo Switch.
Okay.
Blast your way through nearly 30 over-the-top
What
tracks.
The heck?
Up to four players can race together, so
boy.
Pick your favorite vehicle
and
Pegasus. Cruise and Blast.
That's a giant donut of death.
On Nintendo Switch this fall.
Okay.
It's the ultimate
another Dragon Ball,
Ball game.
Z
experience. Relive the story of Goku and other
Z
fighters through four sagas in this action RPG. Saiyan, protect the Earth from an invasion by
Saiyan
Vegeta
saga.
And Nappa.
Frieza saga.
Take a stand against the evil Emperor.
Cell saga.
Battle the androids in a fight to the death. Majin
and
Buu,
Majin Buu
an
saga.
Showdown with the most fearsome foe.
Wow.
Along with the main story, you can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z.
Okay.
Hey, why not help out the locals? Or collect ingredients for these meals. You could always train to acquire new skills too. There are lots of things to keep you busy.
All right.
The boss battle episode,
I'm getting
the new
this.
Power Awakens part
I figured
one and two
you would
is
be.
Also included. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot,
a
plus
new
Power, the
new Power
Awakens,
Awakens
set, punches
set.
Its way onto Nintendo Switch September 24th.
A few months. Mario Golf,
Club and
that
get
should
ready
be dropping
to
pretty soon.
The Mario Golf Super Rush game launches soon. Here's a quick glimpse into each of the modes. Standard golf.
Glimpse into the modes.
Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
Nice shot.
You have the golf. The grasses are pretty good,
though.
Different
types of shots and aim for under par.
Look at Bowser, though.
Nice birdie.
Speed golf.
There he is for us. Remember, he's still a bit ahead of us.
Smack your ball, then chase after it. Be the first to get your ball in the hole. Outpace your rivals with
special
dashes and
special
shots.
This is what I'd be playing all the time. This looks so fun. Battle golf.
Duke it out over 9 flag marked holes in an obstacle filled arena.
Turbo pad, go.
3 flags to win. Golf
the adventure where you use your Mii.
Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character.
Oh dang!
Golfing challenges that await may surprise.
Skipping like a stone.
And here's some news.
Oh!
Free updates are planned for future release, including additional courses and playable characters.
Oh wow! Oh, DLC characters too.
So set your tee time and get ready to ace those shots in Mario Golf Super Rush, swinging onto
my
arch nemesis, June 25th. Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Okay, what's next?
Ready for the ride of a lifetime?
Monster Hunter Stories 2, of course.
Welcome to the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter.
In case you guys didn't know, we did watch the rest of E3, me and Mast, and we watched the Capcom
RPG
the night before this video.
Explore diverse
so we already saw
the
majority of this already.
A monster companion. Gather materials such
as
honey
showing
and ore,
the gameplay, though.
Then use them to craft items for your journey.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's cool.
But beware of the many monsters roaming about.
Oh, you
some
mean
are docile,
monsties?
But others may suddenly ambush you.
Yeah.
Look at all the monsties.
You'll team up with your monstie and use weapons and skills to overwhelm enemy monsters in turn-based battles.
Oh, never mind. That's just a term for
and
the
you'll
one
be
that
rewarded
you're
with their materials.
Your monster bestie,
which
your
can
monstie
be forged into new weapons and armor. Hey, is that an egg? You might be able to hatch a new monstie. Incredibly
okay
powerful monsties can also have
their
eggs.
Like Pokemon and Monster Hunter combined.
Need more traveling buddies?
Yeah, you have to
whoa
steal their
friends for co-op multiplayer.
You have to steal their babies.
What the heck?
So you can actually make them your monsties.
Buckle up, Ryder. It's going to be a real Rappel's monster
egg
of an adventure.
So we've
Monster
seen all the
Hunter
story
stories
stuff.
Too.
We haven't seen
Wings
the gameplay. So that's pretty nice.
On to Nintendo Switch, July 9th.
Hear me?
You can play the free demo on
their,
June 25th.
You have to steal their
eggs
so they become your monsties.
Free demo available June 25th.
Here's a
yes
new game from the head.
Oh, WarioWare!
Yes!
Oh, we're getting a new WarioWare!
Did you miss me?
Look
hey
at this!
What
it's
do you
3D
mean? Who am I? It's
oh,
me, Wario!
Never mind, he's not.
And it's a finally ready, a brand new game from my company.
Yes, we are getting this, bro!
You get to control
yes
me.
Yes, we are.
What the heck?
Time to do this.
Oh, boy.
Look at me go.
This is gonna be a
rats. Check out these chumps. They came back and
Ashley!
They have wonderful new
you can
talents
play as Ashley! You can
throw
play as everybody!
Not so bad. Use the spinny
oh
whatchamacallit. Ha! Nailed it! Same micro game, different abilities.
Orbilon.
Wah! I almost forgot some big news.
Oh.
Two people
two player
together at the same time.
Oh my
time
god.
So play nice.
This is gonna be our first WarioWare game.
Yes.
Not nice. All right, you. Yes, you. The one
wow
watching this.
Oh.
Better get ready
well
for some
look who's coming to crash the party.
Right
around the time of WarioWare.
The WarioWare
Get
It Together,
together
game launches exclusively
dang
on the Nintendo Switch
September
system 10th. September 10th.
Okay.
Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Cool. We're getting that, bro. We haven't played WarioWare yet. It's on our list.
Mm-hmm.
What you just saw was the trailer for WarioWare. Get It Together.
Oh, that's going to be awesome.
In the latest installment
so you can
of this
Ashley
series,
play as the
there
characters
are new
Mario
micro-games
Ashley
that let you control Wario and his friends. There is
that's
also
be
a two-player
cool
co-op mode, which greatly expands the gameplay. It's
all
releasing
right
in the near future, so stay tuned.
A little late, but we'll catch him up later, of course.
Next, please take a look at this.
Okay. Shin Megami Tensei 5, of course.
As a high school student living in
the newest
Tokyo,
SMT.
Your life is fairly normal.
Which is the main game series for that Persona's a spin-off of. So this is technically the same universe,
but
I believe.
That reality is upended. after you get pulled into a different dimension.
So it's giving us a better look at SMT5. Oh, that music turn.
Mm-hmm. Another Tokyo exists, a post-apocalyptic world where angels and demons reside.
Ah, so it's just Persona but Bayonetta. Got it.
Suddenly, you fuse with a mysterious figure.
I like that part right there.
Gain the power to fight demons. What lies ahead in this alternate realm?
Actually, pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right, give us our look.
The world is now transformed into a sprawling, demon-infested wasteland.
What the? Was that an onion head?
Do exist here. Many are hostile and will attempt to destroy you. Harness your newfound powers to fight demons using a command-based system. Finding their weak point is key. By targeting it, the number of consecutive actions you can perform in a combo will increase.
Got it.
Though demons are formidable opponents.
Alright.
You may be able to recruit them via negotiations.
Oh, some demons can be allies.
Which begin when you open a conversation with them.
Let's just talk with them! Give me some of- oh god!
If a negotiation is successful,
I like this.
Will become a powerful ally.
Oh boy.
In
so that's
some
just
cases,
an onion head
by
with a chicken body.
A demon's request, they may feel motivated and join as an ally. Demons that do join
still
will fight
cool,
alongside
suppose,
you and grow stronger. By fusing demon allies, another demon can be created.
Okay, so this is basically just Persona meets Bayonetta meets Digimon.
The newly
fantastic.
Fused demon's innate abilities will vary. Granting
yeah,
you a
you're right.
Oh my god.
Customized to your needs and playstyle.
You're right.
I love how the main character is called Protag, not even Protagonist
challenge
or some cool name,
the
it's
many
just Protag.
Demons roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing the power of your own. What destiny will you choose?
November 12th,
Shin Megami
SMT5.
Tensei 5 will launch exclusively on Nintendo Switch November
12th. Oh, exclusively for Switch. That makes sense.
Pre-orders for the physical version begin June 21st.
Awesome. Can you guys chill it over there?
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei 5 from Atlus.
Kaden! Alright, some more headlines. So I mean, not everything too big.
Celebrate 10
Danganronpa coming to Switch.
In
okay. I mean, we probably should have seen this coming.
Testing, testing. Mic check, 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system.
Oh, boy. Decadence.
Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch.
Okay, so this is a trilogy.
I am this school.
Decadence
Monokuma,
the collection.
The self-proclaimed school headmaster has trapped you and other high school students in a game of literal life and death.
Yeah, we know.
The only way out of the school and this lethal game is to betray
Very
the other students. And so it begins.
A body has been discovered!
Oh boy.
When a student meets their demise, a class trial will take place to reveal the culprit.
You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Tanya, I had no idea!
They probably moved the body there!
Use the evidence you've gathered
Such
to refute contradictions
deep game.
And find the guilty party.
Sneak attack!
No, swamp!
Jeez.
Are you okay?
I'll look into it, but
Plus,
what
the
heck?
Board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has
what?
Been expanded into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp.
Oh wow.
An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort.
All right.
Who's the strongest of them all in this ultimate beach brawl?
Very neat.
The
Decadence
collection, Danganronpa Decadence,
splattered with
launches
its
as a physical
signature
exclusive
pink
on Nintendo
stuff.
Switch later.
We're not going
to
specify.
All four games will also be individually
so
available
all
on
four.
Nintendo eShop.
So S Summer Camp and the 3. Fatal Frame.
I hope you're not afraid
Fatal
of
Fatal Frame. Well,
okay.
Made in a black
Fatal
water,
techno, but very interesting. You guys don't have to watch this if you don't want to.
In
this Fatal Frame for Switch
adventure game, you'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly Mount Hikami, believed to be at the center of many disappearances. Ghosts frequent this mountain.
Very
Your
cool.
only defense is a camera that can repel and cast them out.
Yup, the camera can stop them.
Face your fears as you explore a variety of unsettling locations. This spine-chilling story features various protagonists.
Is this a new one or is this a returning
the game
one?
From different perspectives.
I think this
new
is a returning
one. And photo modes are included in this version.
Because that's
can
the
you
one that's in
Mount
Smash.
Hikami
so she's from a past
and
game.
Stay alive. Fatal
Maiden
Frame.
Of Black Water.
Maiden of Black Water.
I can't quite tell.
Nintendo Switch this year.
Still pretty cool. Never expected that.
Mm-hmm.
These
games
and
DLC,
coming
soon.
Some even today.
Oh, some today. Oh, the Doom Eternal
Your
DLC.
War is not over. Raise hell in the first campaign expansion for Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 1.
Got it. So, Doom Eternal
Deeper
DLC
and more
is
challenging
coming.
Combat awaits as you eliminate Hell's newest threats in demon-infested ruins and rain-swept terrain.
Got it.
The fate of the cosmos is in your hands.
Yep. Kind of figured
Get
that.
Slaying when this campaign expansion oh. launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Today? Okay. Tony Hawk Skater Pro.
Get ramped up for
skater.
Two iconic skateboarding games fully remastered in HD.
From Doom to
Skate
skateboarding.
To
era-defining what the
heck? Jams as the legendary Tony yeah. Hawk and a roster of new and returning pros.
It seems legit. Seems
Take
legit.
On the shame. Go with all the original game modes.
Seems legit.
Locally
from from killing demons
to
skateboarding.
Drop into
yeah. friends.
Pro Skater 1 and 2 launching on Nintendo Switch June 25th.
You don't know Doom.
Pre-orders are available
Doom Slayer
now.
Might enjoy some skateboarding.
Oh.
After 4,000 years, Sateki, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead, and only one group of heroes can stop her. The Strange Brigade.
Okay, that's
In this
a
thrilling
fantastic
adventure,
name
you'll blast
team.
Through an army of
that's,
mummified
Don't worry, guys,
the
Strange Brigade is here to save us.
Dungeons. Go it alone or team up with other daring adventurers in local wireless co-op and online play.
Oh,
Expect
boy.
The unexpected when Strange Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
All right. That's all for now. Oh,
it's
there
a
it
new
is.
Adventure
Give us a good look at this now. We saw this at the Ubisoft Forward.
Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore
oh,
order
boy.
To the galaxy.
Yeah, so it's
Our
like
heroes
a
must
Mario
stop
Galaxy
a mysterious
version.
New evil from plunging the universe into
Whoa.
Chaos.
Oh, snap.
Rabbid Rosalina joins them.
Rabbid Rosalina!
Is she bored already? Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets.
And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, The,
Our heroes can run
the first
freely
one
around
and
the
then this.
Creating
oh, you can run freely now!
Yeah.
So aim for victory.
It used to be turn-based.
From your
yeah.
Wait,
Whoa.
Who's that?
I've been wondering the same thing.
Well, one thing's certain. This is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure.
Was that Bowser right there?
Mario plus Rabbids.
Yeah, next year.
Launches into
this
space
is very cool.
Onto Nintendo Switch next year.
We finally got our Mario Galaxy 3! Footage not final. Orange Star Nation is under attack. Advanced Wars! It's an Advanced Wars remake! Okay, cool. So people were right about a remake for Advanced Wars. Very cool. Oh, that's awesome! Nice! Still no Legend of
well,
news yet, but
thrilling
still.
Stories, memorable characters, and vibrant gameplay are in store as you lead the commanding
Nintendo
officers
classic.
To victory.
Orange versus blue.
The
mm-hmm.
first two Advanced Wars
oh,
campaigns
the first
in
two.
Advanced Wars 1 plus 2
Reboot
Camp. Marching on to Nintendo Switch this holiday.
Nice.
All right.
Pre-orders
December
begin
3rd.
Today on Nintendo eShop.
How is everything?
Very good. Kane
All
ditched
right.
us, but that's okay.
This next segment will be our last announcement of the day.
Last announcement.
Please take a look.
What's it going to be? Is it going to be what everyone's hoping for? Oh. Age of Calamity expansion pass. They're giving us an in-depth now. Too bad Caden left, he would have loved this. You can play as a guardian?
Nice.
What?
What is that?
What kind of weapon is that?
I like it though.
Okay. It's the expansion pass. You would have known that if you didn't leave. Oh. Wave 1, Pulse of the Ancients, available June 18th. Newly added playable character, Battle-Tested Guardian. So we're getting a playable Guardian.
Hello right. There. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of The Legend of
Which
Zelda
series. Gonna be much, but hey.
What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games.
It's not even Nintendo,
it will follow
Koei
Link
Tecmo.
And his allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope you'll look forward to it.
All right.
I have a few more things to share with you all today.
A few more things to share! Oh,
we'll
what is
it? We'll
begin
with The Legend of Zelda
Skyward Sword HD,
game, which launches next month.
Of course.
You'll immerse yourself in the role of Link by using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls, or by playing in handheld mode, wielding the sword via flicking the stick and button-only controls.
So we're getting more.
This game depicts the oldest era in The Legend of Zelda series, the story of how it all began.
The beginning of The Legend of Zelda timeline.
What is the origin of the Master Sword?
Mm-hmm.
Why did a woman named Zelda become the legend for future generations?
Huh.
These will all be unraveled in this game.
July 16th.
We hope you're looking forward to The Legend of Zelda Skyward
what
Sword
else have you
HD.
Got? Oh.
Next up.
That's a Game & Watch.
Here's a little something you might like.
This
is a Game & Watch system.
So they're doing the same for Mario, a Legend of Zelda Game & Watch.
This year, the original Legend of Zelda game reaches its 35th anniversary.
Yes, finally addressing the anniversary.
Or other Nintendo Switch games planned. We've been working on this Game & Watch system as a special item to help mark the occasion and reflect fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda.
So that means we're just going to be getting Game & Watches for all these major games, then.
It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda.
Yep. Zelda 2.
Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
Yeah, sure. Link's Awakening, the original
of The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening game.
All right.
As well as a special version of the Game & Watch title Vermin.
Whack those
Octoroks,
Link!
Character. So that's four games on one system.
So it was Mario Ball, and now it's Legend of Zelda Vermin.
In addition, regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable
clock
based on The Legend of Zelda. And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
Wow. That is pretty neat.
You can play with both of them by taking control of Link.
Shadow Link. Dark Link. Whatever you want to call him.
November 12th. We hope you'll enjoy playing this Game & Watch system whenever and wherever you'd like.
It's going to be limited, though, just like Mario, I'd imagine.
All right. Here's the last thing we have to show you.
The last thing.
Oh?
This is the sequel to The Legend of
Zelda
Breath of the
Wild. Breath of the Wild 2!
2 years have passed since we first announced
finally, we get a look at it!
We've not been able to share anything with you in that time. However, development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more of the game.
New footage!
Please take a look.
For the game. Finally, we get a look into this darker world. Whoa!
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
What?
Wait,
is this? Floating islands? What's going on? Oh. Bokoblins return. What the heck? They're on a Talus!
What the snap?
Goma? What?
What the? What?
There's more reverse letter language too. We're going to play this in reverse. The castle's flying? Are we going to get an official title? Wow.
I want an official title for this game.
Still none, but it's coming out next year. It's officially set for next year.
So, what did you think? This time around, the setting for the adventure has been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule.
The skies.
We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer. We're aiming for a 2022 release,
yes.
So I hope you'll look forward to
it. All the best stuff's coming out next year.
How was that? That's
awesome.
All for this Nintendo Direct. All
right.
We are diligently continuing development on a number of other games we didn't show today.
Fantastic.
I hope you'll continue looking forward to what's in store on Nintendo Switch.
Oh, man.
Thank you for watching.
This Breath of the Wild 2 is going to be crazy, man. Dang, dang. What a direct. Something for everybody.
What a direct.
Lots of excitement.